seems like everything today uses a wireless network. Not just our computers and our tablets, but also our TVs, our remotes, and even our gaming systems. A wired connection is still important in your home because it provides a more stable connection, lower latency so your button presses get to the games faster, as well as a more consistent connection for when you need to upload your data to the cloud. The biggest benefit to having a wireless network in your home is convenience. You're able to connect just about any supported wireless device inside of your entire house and get that device on the internet without plugging in a cable. One big drawback to a wireless network is potentially your neighbor's wireless network. If it's too close, it can actually cause signal loss on your home. Depending on where your router is in your home, that could also cause issues if you're too far away. Even moving around inside of the same room can cause you to lose network connectivity. Generally, you want to put your router as close to the center of your home as possible, as that's going to give you the greatest range of signal throughout your entire home. If you have an area in your home that has poor Wi-Fi signal or you can't run an Ethernet cable to, you can use what's called Powerline Technology. This allows you to plug in an adapter near your router and plug in an adapter near the device you want to connect, such as your television or your gaming console, and use your home's existing power lines to get that device onto the internet. Best Buy and Geek Squad are here to help. Thanks for watching.